my office, teeth are extracted only when I think that's the best case for your situation. Dental heroics doesn't always help you as an individual. Dental implants are no longer cutting edge or brand new in the world. It is a viable treatment option. Sometimes it's best to remove the tooth, place a dental implant that will last many, many, many more years than trying to fix a tooth with a poor prognosis. Dental implants are here to stay, but not all teeth can be fixed. So the extraction is a procedure, doesn't mean you'll be without the tooth forever.